this breaking news into our news desk. The Scratch and Dent Railroad reports that due to vandalism on the tracks, a freight train of theirs en route to the Acme Shoe Factory has derailed in Plasticville. The Plasticville police report that 200,000 souls were lost, but that they actually caught the heel that did it.